Oh no! I can feel this glue seeping into my circuitry!
This is just a theory, mind you, but if you consider the possibility of using concentrated sonic pulses at alternating frequencies to weaken and dissolve the glue that's binding us, rather than complaining about it, which accomplishes nothing other than the endless restatement of a problem that is painfully obvious to all of us in the first place!
My superior intelligence detects the kernel of a useful idea in that endless prattle of yours.
Agent Florida, Cybertron Command! Come in, Cybertron Command! Call Brad! Megatron is online! Decepticon invasion imminent! Is anybody there? Can anybody hear me? Is this massive cat link even working?